He's got Mitchell at the point. Doughty opts to hold. Plays it back for Kopitar. Jagr is out of the box with Brown. Taken away here by Zubris. It's 4-on-4 now. Zidlitsky is in. Marek Zidlitsky puts the brakes on. Plays it for Jagr. He scores! Jaromir Jagr! The game winner in overtime, and the Devils beat the Kings 2-1.
Zubris, good hit. Up pass. And Marek Zidlitsky, again, you might not like all that he does, thinks he's a little weak defensively. Only a few guys can have that patience and make that play. And that's tonight's goal of the game is brought to you by Nissan. This holiday season, get big savings at Nissan's Season to Choose. Shop ChooseNissan.com. Unbelievable, Steve. I just feel bad that I think a lot of people probably went to bed for good reasons. But such a historic night. I mean, I am just so happy that I got to see this.
And he extends his own overtime record, the 18th time, the most prolific overtime goal scorer in regular season NHL history. Look at that bench. We're back, and we're going.